Broadcasting live to all four districts of Spartacle. Hello, I'm President Spartacus, and the time has come for the 20th annual Dream Contest. We will pick one lucky kid under 18 and give them their biggest dream contract, whatever it may be. The child will be announced January 1st on District 1 channel. Tune in. I'm President Spartacus. Good night.
Good night, Mama.
Cheers, cheers.
Mama, are you okay?
I'm sorry, honey. I just swallowed wrong.
Okay, are you sure?
Yeah, I'm fine.
You don't look so good.
I am kind of tired. I think I'll just go.
Mama, I have to get you to the hospital. Come on. What day is it today?
It's the 1st.
January 1st? Oh, what day is that? It's the dream contest.
Yeah.
Every year.
Maybe you'll win it this time.
I think I'm gonna check it out. I have to. We're required. But I'll be back, okay?
Okay.
Right. There's some soup over there, if you want it.
Oh yeah, I can't get out.
I'll be back soon anyway, okay?
And the winner of the dream contest is... Shore Neverdeen! From District 4. We've never had someone from District 4 win before.
It's me.
What a lucky girl. Tune in next week on our special broadcast. And may all your dreams come true.
Do it.
Mama, I can't. I can't leave you.
Yes, you can. I'll be okay.
But you're sick.
I know I'm sick, honey, but you're not.
I need to think about it.
I'm gonna be your manager.
Okay.
And you are?
Sure.
Nice to meet you, Shore. So, what's your dream?
I wanna sing.
Awesome. Let's hope you're good. No, just kidding. Okay, so, are you ready to go? Do you have your bags? You want me to bring them?
This is all I have.
Okay, let's go.
This is a nice car.
This old thing?
I haven't been in one. Years.
Wow. So first we're gonna get a cute outfit for you. Not that that's not cute, but you know, the Capitol, they have all their rules. And then we're gonna have an interview. Just get used to it because there's gonna be lots of interviews. Then after that, you're gonna meet President Spartacus. You're gonna like him. Then tomorrow, after a good night's sleep, you'll start your dream.
So sure, what was your life like back in District 4?
Well, it's just me and my mama. It's tough. My mama's sick. I'm doing this for her. That's why I'm here.
What was your reaction when you won?
I was really surprised. I didn't think I would win. They haven't had a District 4 winner. I mean, it's always District 1. They're the lucky ones. Now I'm the lucky one. Can't say goodbye! Your hair is holding you back. Can't say goodbye! Mr. Spartacus?
Hello, Shore. It's nice to finally meet you. So, what's your dream?
To sing.
Oh. How do you like the Capitol?
It's really nice. It's different than District 4.
Hi, Teal.
I'm so sorry I'm late, Mr. Spartacus.
That's okay.
It's not okay.
Drinks! Drinks! Close your eyes. Walk this way.
What is it?
Ready? Open your brand new car!
Ah! Oh my gosh! Ooh. Wait, I can't drive.
That's okay. We'll teach you. On to your next activity.
Mama? Mama?
No, you must stay and go on to your next activity.
Oh, Mama, I was so scared.
Shore and Everdeen, and may all your dreams come true. On to your next activity.
So today you get to go meet President Spartacus in his office. This is gonna be so cool. I've never been in his office before and I get to come with you. Yay. I love my job. Come on, let us out.
He must be out. I'll just have to wait for him.
Hey, John.
Get down. He's going on. What's going on?
Shh. Be quiet.
This plan is not working. Just letting them go to District 4 and letting them die just isn't working fast enough. I need a bunch of guys to go in there and take care of District 4. End District 4 for good.
Come to secret room, I'll explain everything.
Why are we in here?
Because this is the only place not secured with cameras.
I'm actually a secret agent working undercover to overthrow the government.
We call it Echo.
Even though he might look okay, President Spartacus is awful. All he wants is more power. Anytime anyone is sick, or hungry, or can't survive.
Like my mama.
Yes. They push them to District 4, and then they underpay them and underfeed them so much that they can't survive, so they die off naturally. So now, as you heard, his new plan, instead of just letting them die off, he's gonna send a whole army of people in there and kill them off and kill all the innocent people that are there. We can't let that happen. So we have to figure out a way to get in there and destroy his plan before he destroys all of District 4.
Count me in.
If you want to join Echo, you have to get a tattoo.
You get your tattoo, you have to get it between these two fingers. So when you want to get into the secret headquarters, you show them your tattoo and they'll know you're part of them. They'll let you in.
Okay.
Don't get hurt.
Hi, are you Bronze?
Yep.
I need a tattoo.
Okay, sit down. What'd you like?
Right here. Echo.
Don't let anyone ever see it.
Do you know?
Brace yourself.
Now I'm going to assign you to your mission. The reason we picked you is because right now, for this year, you're basically the most famous person in Spartacal. You can go wherever you want and do whatever you want and no one will question it. So your mission is make friends, President Spartacus. You have to find out the plan. We need to find out when he's sending his army so that we can stop it before he destroys District 4.
Sounds good. I'll do it.
Guards.
Morning, Shore.
Teal, so I was thinking about Echo.
Shh. We can't talk about it here. I'm still your manager.
Right.
So, how did you sleep?
Good.
Good. So today you get to have breakfast with President Spartacus, which is an amazing honor. And you know what you gotta do. Let's go.
Okay, you guys have fun. I'll be back in a little while to pick you up, okay?
Okay. Hi, President Spartacus.
Hi, Shore. So are your dreams coming true?
Yeah, I'm seeing a lot. Really busy all day. Yeah.
You pass the fruit? Oh, they have oranges today. My favorite.
Do you like to fish a lot? Yeah, I would sometimes fish in District 4 when I got the chance.
Yeah? So why did you want to come out here and fish?
I just wanted to get to know you better.
Oh. That song sounds familiar.
Whoa, I think I caught something!
I'm gonna bring you to Echo headquarters now. Escape Convict Help Organization?
What?
can talk privately in here. Have you gotten useful information?
Yeah. I think it's soon. He's been really stressed out. He's been getting a bunch of phone calls. I think it's next week. Thursday was circled in red on a calendar. I think it's Thursday.
We'll have to call all of the ECHO members, get them together. We have to stop the army from getting into District 4 on Thursday. You're sure it's Thursday?
Yeah.
Okay. I mean, eventually we want to stop this whole plot, but for now, we have to stop the first attempt. We have to save those people. Let's go.
Thursday, huh? I need to talk to you.
Come with me.
Sure, sure, sure. What to do? What to do?
They push them to District 4.
But the mama...
End District 4 for good.
You're my father.
Behind the scenes, trying to make Jack look older.
Oh, that's good. Doesn't he look older now?
Oh, no.
From boy to man. Now we're trying to make Caitlin... look like an old lady.
Oh my goodness, I do.
Doesn't she?
If I don't smile,
you look so.
You
actually look.
That's because her eyes are watering.
Okay, I shouldn't drop it.
Show them their tattoo and they'll know you're part of it. So okay, they'll let you in.
I have chocolate on my fingers. Hold on.
Oh, my legs.
Just be like, okay, okay.
I thought you might want it.
What is that?
You're just like, you like lifted your eyebrows. You're like, what?
ECHO. Anyway.
Okay, okay, ready? I'm sorry. Do it.
Is this the United States or?
That's why I'm here, living my dream.
While she dies.
So when you get the tattoo, don't smile. Ew, you just spit on me.
ECHO,
Livy, come here.
I'll be like, I'll be like.
Sorry, he's shaking my hand weird.
Did you hear that?
No, I saw Mom.
Mom, my baby!
She does not like to be on her back.
No, something we need to run from. Like, months. No, just kidding, I'm just kidding.
Last 5 months!
You were almost smiled. You were like...
If you want to join ECHO... I'm not gonna look at you, okay?
It was all her, okay.